Cheese in the land. Floater. Got it. Taya Bolden can't get the second one to go. The third attempt is up and good, though. Bolden to Foster. Foster open for the 17-footer and knocks it down. Plug the play. Barber driving. Nice pass down low as she hits Emanuel for two. And Campbell has scored the last. Price knocks down the two. Barber in the corner. Nice pass back to Cribb off the window and good. All the way down looking for Emanuel. Off the window and good. Yard. Price fakes the three, drives, floater, good, with 8 seconds to go. And she will score it. Three on the way. Knocking it down is Taya Bolden. Back to Price, open. Doesn't take the floater. Gets it over to Bria Emanuel for the shot. Emanuel, Price for three, knocks it down. Taya Bolden off the window, no good. Bria Emanuel, the offensive board and the putback. Still. And Martin blocked by Daniel. Pass. All the way in. Count that one. Defense. Daniel, the baseline jumper will fall.